Thank you. Evelyn, were you successful?
Do not show me. I have seen too much already. I need never lay eyes on it again.
Mama, I will return to New Orleans and set everything right. Then I will send for you.
My dear tenacious daughter, I want nothing more than to be close to you again. But this colony is my place now. The people here need me. Nouvelle-Orléans will always be haunted.
I understand. Don't worry. This will not be the last you see of me.
Be careful, my child.
Papa, you're the face of death. What does the doctor say?
Do not worry, my chérie. It is only...
Papa!
My dear love, do not frown so. Between your worry and your stepmother's tonic, the malady hurts less than the cure. Ah! Oh, Jeanne, you were always so protective of that locket. I have always regretted...
Evelyn, I am sorry for interrupting, but I need your assistance. It is urgent.
Of course.
I love you, Papa. There is a slave, George. I promised him safe passage to the north, but during his escape, he was discovered by soldiers. He hides, but please, is there anything you can do with your business booming and your contacts in the bayou?
Oui. I will get him to safety, in utmost discretion.
Heureusement pour vous, je viens donner.
not handsome enough for you? My wife expects me back any minute now.
What a pretty dress you've got there.
Now you will learn.
Yes?
Come with me.
What?
Hurry, they're closing in.
Did you get the nice hat? Who are you? What are you? No one said anything about avenging angels, or...
Go. Find safety in the bayou.
Aveline,
Who is this?
George, a friend. We have a situation I'm hoping you'll help with.
Evelyn, a friend of yours is a friend of ours. But we've got a situation of our own brewing.
Our Spanish friends want us to hand these supplies over to some, how do you say, patriot at the edge of the swamp.
Patriots?
Well, you know, from the north. Rebellion, upheaval, etc.
A business opportunity by any other name. But for some reason, the Spanish soldiers keep trying to steal the supplies back.
This sounds awfully familiar. You don't think...
Oh, I try never to think.
Suppose George and I were to help you with your rogue Spanish soldier problem. Would your patriot friends escort him north?
If they want more supplies, they'll accept.
Good. Let's go.
Ahead. Clear it before they see us. To kill us. Just one last outpost up ahead.
Ahoy!
Upton?
Hopton.
Enchanté.
These are the goods?
Everything the gouverneur promised.
And a few bonus items from your friends in the bayou.
Excellent. You weren't detected, I hope?
Not by any who still breathes. Monsieur Hopton, how secret is your arrangement with our Spanish gouverneur?
Any fool can see the Spanish want to keep the English out of their territory.
Any sense why Spanish soldiers would be shooting at us?
We did meet one man who didn't seem so keen on the arrangement. Contrary fellow. Vasquez, I think was his name?
The company man is here.
The what man?
Monsieur Hopton, if you want your supplies to make it out of La Louisiane, additional security would be wise. May I suggest George accompany you?
Certainly. If he's willing to fight, the Patriot cause will be glad to have him.
I will fight for you, sir. Over any cause.
Be careful, Monsieur Hopton. I hope to see you again. Monsieur Roussillon and I value your business.
I will. The, Patriots value your support.
Tell me you do not believe them. A message from Erudito.
Small gesture. Hardly enough. I can offer them a wage, but what good is money without freedom?
One day, it will come. Or you will make it. I know it.
And in the meantime, what? I should congratulate myself while every day they face abuse or worse? The Templars will never allow slaves to be free. They keep even the rich in bondage. Though most people would never suspect. Gerald, if my father hadn't freed my mother, I'd be in the same predicament.
But he did.
I still owe them better.
Aveline!
Gerald, he is back. Vasquez, the company man. Have any of your informants seen him?
No. Aveline, since last week I have lost two of my men. Killed. Poison.
This is his work. I must find him.
Perhaps he will attend the Capitaine's Ball this evening. Shall I confirm your attendance?
Oui. Thank you, Gérald.
And, Aveline, you will need someone to accompany you. I don't suppose...
Gérald, are you asking to accompany me?
Well... Oui. For, blending purposes, I believe it would be best. Strictly business, of course.
Of course. But not too strict, I hope.
Revolution! What a noble concept!
Of course, war is always good for business.
Particularly a war that's not in our territory. The good Spanish governor provides the goods. I relay them to my associates in the bayou, and they handle the transfer.
Completely bloodless.
For me! Ah, Aveline, lovely as ever. How does your father fare?
Stubborn, as always.
I look forward to seeing him on his feet soon. You must allow me one dance, that I may showcase your grace in your father's stead.
That is very kind, Monsieur de Saint-Maxin. And if you could perhaps waltz me by your esteemed associate in the blue cravat, I have a business opportunity I'd like to put before him.
Evelyn, always so serious. Nothing like my daughter Marie Félicité.
Beneath the uniform, he is no true military man, I assure you.
Twice, recruiters have approached me, claiming to offer me promotion if I'll serve in his secret unit. But I don't trust it, no, senor.
Good man. We could use more young men like you, with a head on their shoulders. Good evening, senorita. You look familiar. Were you at the governor's dinner party last week? I'm so sorry, I don't remember your name.
Perfectly understandable for a man with such important affairs as yours, Capitán. Thank goodness for your service in the colony.
The thanks is all mine, senorita. Will you allow me to express it with a dance?
Why, certainly, Capitán.
I should warn you to be careful, senorita. Even here at this delightful party, danger is present. All soldiers are not what they appear. We were just discussing a terrible man.
How scandalous! Is he here tonight?
He is, at this moment, seated at a secluded table.
Until the gavotte, Capitaine.
I shall think of nothing else.
I should marry.
Whichever of us is the best dancer.
You would have me dance with all of you. I shall be exhausted.
Please, senorita, allow me to save you the trouble. You need only dance with me.
Marie Félicité, I thought the De Saint-Maxin girls only had eyes for governors.
Now who is this?
Senorita, give us your name. That we may know how to address the fairest woman at the ball.
Fair? I think not. But still, her complexion is beguiling. Please, senorita, allow me to complete your dance card.
I'm afraid it's already full.
That is simply her way. Have you heard? She prefers her father's warehouse to tea parties. Never calls on any of us. And her complexion? Of course she is a dear friend of the family, but her mother? It is shocking. Why, I do believe the minuet is the next dance, Señor Vasquez.
Si, si.
Can we retire somewhere private to discuss it?
Si, si. Lead the way.
Good night, company man.
Company man? No. You are mistaken.
What?
Futile murder. A beautiful death. She will make you suffer.
Madeleine!
Evelyn!
I did not know you were attending.
I came only to find you. How could you? a ball with your father on its deathbed.
I...
Save your words. It is too late. He is gone.
Papa... No.
I am so sorry, but you had to know with your circumstances that he could not leave you anything. Of course, my house remains open to you.
I care not about his will. Only that he has gone.
His business is in my name, but I consider it yours. The law has no place between us.